Today, we're going to review the kettlebell swing. This is a fundamental move, and I will break it down into its pieces. This is your mastery coach, Kettlebell Lady of Iron. First, see I got Luna sandals on. At lunasandals.net, and lock, anchor those feet. You gotta be able to control the feet because you've got a weight against gravity. And it's 2 to 3 times the weight of that kettlebell. Rock on the feet. Anchor them. Lock them down. Hinge back. Flap back. Look straight ahead. Reach forward. Pick it up. And first we're going to do a stop go. Load up these hamstrings that posterior chain and learn how to bring it down at the top of the move. Take a deep breath. Push the weight. Hike it back. Hold it up. Hike it back. Hold it. Set it up. Stop. Swing. Set it up. Swing. 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 Set it up. Now we're going to swing it. Hike it back. Hinge at the hip. Flat back. Breathe in deep. At the top, I'm going to exhale. So it's... Watch these. Pop those hips. Single. Lock that shoulder and use your lats. Lats are very important when you're doing a kettlebell swing. Lock it in. Transfer it from side to side to side. You just let it float at the top. See how it floats? It floats. It floats. It floats. Just touch the handle. Touch the handle. Now switch. And that's the fundamentals of your kettlebell swing. So you got the cardio up and breathing deep. This is your mastery coach, Kettlebell Lady of Iron, with Kettlebell 360. Getting your health, fitness, and your relationships full circle. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.